Twisted genius, genius, genius. Dream life, dream life, beast, life, beast. What if I never made it to the top? What if that meant that I was never meant to rock? Would it be the reason that it finally made me stop? Or make me go hard and give it everything I got? Made a promise to them all, I'ma push it till I drop. And if it's in the Lord's will, I bring it back to the block. I ain't made it through the door, but I put cracks in the lock. While my weapons on the box, now I'm headed for the top. It's Machiavelli. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my world. Thank y'all for tuning in. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification so you know when I'm coming and how I'm coming. So, let's keep it twisted and hop right back into it. So, I've been seeing a lot of videos lately where cats really been getting into their hip-hop bag. You know what I'm saying? These freestyles been getting real dope lately. This next artist is somebody I really ain't checked out a lot of. I done heard a couple things on Instagram, but I really never tuned into him. But he dropped a freestyle, you know what I'm saying, earlier today, a few hours ago, and from what I saw on Instagram, he was killing it, so I had to come check it out. So this is Millie's, and this is Alika's freestyle.
Millie's is here in Los Angeles, Cambridge,
LA Alika's.
Representing 617, my bro came through focused. High level rap is the movement. Bars is what we came to do, man. LA Leakers freestyle. Millie's. We here, baby.
Absolutely all.
New studio.
That's like the perfect beat to rap to.
He came to burn this shit down,
yeah.
Baby.
I feel like I'm at home.
They give you that. Anybody should be. If you got any type of bars, you should be able to rip through this.
But I never did this platform before. I done burned everything else down.
I seen it all, man. Grateful to have you here tonight, man.
I'm going to talk about my life, and then I'm gonna get to that bar work.
Okay.
Now that's I be going that, through some things.
You here to speak on
you
some
know,
shit?
I be going through things, man. It's not all just metaphors. Real life.
Let's talk to him, bro.
Look, count the money like a mathematician. I've been praying to the Lord, but the pastor's missing. Cause honestly, I'm feeling like I'm past religion. Chose a path of sin, and I just hope my past forgiven.
Woo, that's so man. If it ain't no truth in that, that's not what he said.
I've been praying to the Lord, but the pastor's missing. Cause honestly, I'm feeling like I'm past religion. Chose a path of sin, and I just hope my past forgiven.
And I just hope my past forget, man. I felt that in my soul.
Look, as a youth, I made some bad decisions. Crash collisions, trying to find my destination. Bombs detonating in my mind, steady pacing. I just write down my thoughts, cause my wrongs can't erase them. Look, heart exploding in my chest. Calm the pain with brown liquor, perk fives and cigarettes. Honestly, I'm trying to be around some people that know me. Crowded rooms full of strangers, trying to speak like we homies.
Oh yeah, he got that work. He got that work. I don't know why I ain't checked out Millie's before. He really rap.
But I don't want to play these industry games. I don't want to be involved with having gimmicky fame. A lot of cardboard cutouts that be mimicking slang. Identical styles sharing similar names. We ain't living the same. My fan base, what I give them is pain and progress, cause my vision been changed. So over the years, I open beers and light a stogie up. It's just me, myself, and I. Yeah, it's only us. I look up to the sky because it's only up. Depend on nobody. And know it's only one person on your ID. I be riding solo, drifting in my thoughts. Really trying to cope, cause shit is different than I thought. It would be back when life was feeling so exciting, so enticing. Demons got me up against the ropes, you know I'm fighting.
Yeah, he got that wordplay. He got that. I definitely gotta listen to some songs now from him. He been out for a minute, man. I just, like I say, I be in a bubble sometime and I don't be hearing everybody, but I hear him now.
And I just had an ill depression for like 12 days.
Come on.
And all that self-doubt hit me like a 12 gauge.
Yeah.
I just had an ill depression for like 12 days. And all that self-doubt hit me like a 12. This boy's spitting.
So I call my mama for some empathy. Or maybe sympathy. I'm searching for epiphanies. Why it's hard to make it out my state. It's like a mystery. It's like a mystery.
I call my mama for some sympathy. Or maybe empathy. I call my mama for some empathy, or maybe sympathy, man. What?
Or maybe sympathy, I'm searching for epiphanies. Why it's hard to make it out my state, it's like a mystery. It's like a mystery.
Okay.
Look, never vibe with outsiders, I got my clique with me. And plus this wrist in me is lit up like a Christmas tree. Swerving potholes on the road and making history. I seen that money dry up like antihistamines. COVID in my lungs, I had to fight the virus. noticed in the slums because I'm white and stylish.
He said, COVID in my lung, I had to fight the virus.
Noticed in the slums because I'm white and stylish.
Noticed in the slums because I'm white and stylish.
Something with a drum that shit preserving me, because certainly I don't believe in certainty. I learned to be my biggest motivator just because I know it's haters. They be jealous about these bitches, it ain't even over paper. You and your feelings, just don't let them overtake you. Send my warriors to Golden State. You Steph Curry 2020 just got less blurry.
This boy just became what? Diddy threw, he shot out my warriors. He shout out my warriors. He said it ain't even over paper. They be hating you. It ain't even got nothing to do with it. That's so factual. Heck yeah.
Cause I know it's haters. They be jealous about these bitches. It ain't even over paper.
Facts.
You and your feelings, just don't let them overtake you. Send my warriors to Golden State. You Steph Curry 2020 just got less blurry.
Send my warriors to Golden State. You Steph Curry 2020.
My homie keep a pistol. Set his gun to best jury. And who am I to judge? Designer drugs over finding love. She just got her body done. Now she don't stand in line for clubs. And they say money can't buy happiness. But when I bailed out with that money, I was happy, bitch. I got a pack and I got right back on my trap and shit. I half a brick and back the whip, yet I was accurate. I swear to God, I stuffed the accurate with packages. But now I'm rapping, shitting on them like a laxative. My homie got 2Ks and he don't never pass the sticks. I said my homie got 2Ks and he don't pass the sticks.
My homie got 2Ks and he don't pass the sticks.
Get it? Forget it. I'm not just a rapper, I make the grams move. She taught me when she see me, I conditioned her like shampoo. Head and shoulders, bend her over in a Cherry Rover. Shooters in Connecticut like Villanova, they open. Two holes, two in powder, I call them Coke twins. She put me in her close friends, I found out where her throat ends.
I call them Coke twins. She put me in her close friends, I find out where her throat ends.
Body show me where the sharks at, I'ma go swim. Realest shit I ever wrote with no pen. I'm so him, bitch, I'm so him.
That boy so him. Millie's is here.
That boy is really going in.
Really though.
I wondering if that's free stuff. Either way.
What up, bro?
HLR, what we doing?
I'ma put another beat on, man. We gotta get some more of that.
And he gonna let him keep going.
Hard work, man.
He gonna let him work.
You got shit?
Yeah. High level rap shit.
Oh, you got shit in the clip.
You got something for this?
Of course. I got something for everything, man.
Facts.
HLR 617-978-508, Massachusetts, man. The whole Massachusetts. 413-781, all that shit. High level rap, so raspy shit.
Pockets heavy.
What we doing?
Pockets heavy. Let's run it.
Hey, yo, fuck bleeding. I'd rather speed in the race. Getting neck on express and blowing weed to the face. Like 30 bands on me. Hold up. Like 30 bands on me. Look. Hey, yo, fuck pleading the case. I'd rather speed in the race. Getting neck on express and blowing weed to the face. Like 30
bands. That boy brought props.
Bands on me. Picture what I keep in the safe.
They definitely ridden.
Fear of God sweats, but I'm still who the demons embrace. Look, my plug lit. He keep a small circle and I'm part of it. For 10 birds, he charging me 300 like Spartacus. Same city harvest. Slash where the projects is. Shot spotted go off and slugs touch your cartilage. My dog book, they gave him 5.
Yeah, he different.
5 in a day. He did the dash in his Yeezys.
It ain't just the flow, it's the content. His flow, his bars are content filled. It ain't just rapping.
Pocket of gay. I feel like M99 back when he locked in with Dre. Look if that bitch don't like blanco, then she.
You really see the culture coming.
Gotta be my hobby get paid. I really played the lobby for days. Insomnia phase. From hitting off them zombies with trays. The Honda was gray. The powder in the bag resembled cake.
And I mean that he ain't being shallow with it. It don't just sound like he trying to rap. Like he street. It's like you can really hear it come. Like the way he rapping, it ain't just rapping and afraid to touch on certain things. He going in. If you didn't see this dude rapping, you probably wouldn't even know that he was a white rapper if you was just listening to him.
Cake mix. These pussy rappers probably sold they soul for a playlist. Your label's ass. Fuck the marketing department and whoever be signing off on that garbage job.
It's just a little different. Like you got rappers that can spit. You know what I'm saying? But the you don't have a lot of white street rappers, you know what I'm saying, that spit. Like you could tell he got an East Coast driven flow, you know what I'm saying? And he really is really content filled. Like most of the white street rappers, you know, they not really barring it up like that. Like most of the rappers, the white rappers that are really barring it up, you know what I'm saying, they suburban kids. They not a lot of it ain't a lot of street rappers.
I be offering. TMZ rappers inking deals off of gossiping. They poison any youth. How these suckers keep on profiting? I'm locking in. Music keep me live.
And that's a whole different element.
Like my oxygen, I pop a 10, $100,000 for them hopping in. She gon' give me topping and I beat it like I'm cockering. And it drop me and look. All fascinated right. With these foreign rides. Westside Highway, I caught a vibe. Fortify my financial status from selling quarter pies. Reminiscing back when we would play the corner high. She never looked my way, but shit is funny, I just caught her eye. I'm qualified to earn my stripes like a bangle. Still entangled with the
mind. See, he don't sound fake. You can believe what he rapping about.
Sonic holes resembling
angels. Saying he might be embellishing, you know, how much he doing or how much he got at times, like all rappers do, but at the same time, you can tell that he kind you can tell what's coming out of him is passionate about where he been.
Angels, she spent hours in my passenger perfecting her angles. I spent hours trapping work in the storm with no raincoat. Then he bopping out casinos.
Got, I believe him when he say he been hustling. I believe him.
The death row aura. I sent them hitters out in Boston. Shit, I felt like Cora. You ain't never left your block.
I said I don't care about what to what extent, but I believe he has hustled.
As flights cross borders, I was raised by drug sellers. You was raised by snorters, and it's apparent. I son so many rappers, I'm a parent. Balenciaga coats for all the clothes we bought on clearance. Your favorite rapper, not like that. I see through his appearance. Like, this guy's a gangster, his real name is Clarence. If I lay this money out, the shit get longer than 8 Mile. Keep a tech like a referee, you know that this game foul. Look, $100,000 in my PayPal. I be with so many blues, they put my name up in the gang files. California, I've been smoking LA reefer. It's just incredible the way I killed the LA leakers. That Yola color sour milk.
Come on.
I've been serving them diggers.
Come on.
Bitch, I've been serving them diggers. What we doing, man?
Millie's is here.
That boy really got a tractor flow.
HLR, and I stumbled a little bit.
It's all love, baby. Bands it's all on the love. Table longer than 8 Mile.
All rap money, too. What are you talking about?
Millie's is in the building.
My brother.
Thank you for blessing the
Appreciate
show.
You know that.
It's been a minute, man. Glad to have you up here, bro.
Yeah, hell yeah. We're going to do it again and again and again. Every album dropping.
Hey, we got something coming for the people, right?
Yeah, of course. HLR, man. Big HLR.
On the way.
Blanco, motherfucking full, August 20th.
See, these type of L's, it would be giving me hype and give me going back into that bag.
I almost forgot.
Time I heard somebody spit, I get inspired a little bit, be like, hey.
That's crazy.
You know that.
That's crazy.
Millie's is here, man. It's the LA Leakers.
Yeah.
Barred up. Power 106, liftoff show. LA's number one for hip hop. Yes, sir.
He definitely barred it up. So y'all tell me what y'all think about Millie's. Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. Tell me if y'all want to hear more from him. All that. You know what I'm saying? Until the next time, keep it twisted. I'm out.